Intelli scientists, welcome to ALLEN IntelliBrain. In this video, we are going to learn about the simple machine which is also present inside our kitchen, the wheel and axle. From the Intelli SMART Box, take out the simple machine's activity kit. Take out the clay packets from the kit. From your home, you will need a rolling pin, which looks like this. Can you tell where do we use this rolling pin? Take out the clay from the packet and roll it into a ball. Then, do the same with the other clay packet. Now keep both the clay balls on a flat surface. Try to flatten the first clay ball using your hands. You need to apply some force, right? Now, let's try to flatten the second clay ball using this rolling pin, similar to what we do while making a chapati. I can feel it was much easier than in the first case, as I applied a very less amount of force. When we use our hands to flatten the clay, we need to apply force over the complete surface area. And that's why we need more force. But while using a rolling pin, which is an example of a wheel and axle, we only apply force on the axle, which in turn transfers the force to the wheel and applies it over a larger surface area. Rolling pin is an example of a wheel and axle. We have to apply force on the axle, which transfers it to the wheel and thus over a larger surface area. It requires very little effort. Visualize science with IntelliBrain and fall in love with learning.